In artificial intelligence, large language models, LLMs, are trained using multiple large datasets of text and code. These models generate text, translate languages, create creative content, and respond to questions in an informative manner. It is also possible for LLMs to experience hallucinations, which means that they may create real or nonsensical text that is factually incorrect. In some cases, an LLM may generate information that contradicts previous statements within the same text, or it could generate irrelevant or random information. A number of factors contribute to these hallucinations, but training data plays a significant role in it. For instance, there is a possibility that the LLM may generate hallucinations if there are noises, errors, biases, or inconsistent data in the training set. Another important factor contributing to hallucinations is overfitting, where LLMs are too closely aligned with their training data. It is also common for LLMs to hallucinate when dealing with queries that are not part of their training data. That being said, it is possible to mitigate these hallucinations using several strategies. One method is to lower the temperature parameter, which controls the randomness of the model's output. Using a lower temperature makes the output of the model more deterministic and less likely to lead to hallucinations. A second strategy involves providing the model with enough details and constraints to limit its freedom to hallucinate. Thirdly, techniques such as retrieval augmented generation, RAG, reasoning and iterative querying can also reduce hallucinations. Lastly, using grounding and prompt augmentation, one can create context dynamically by searching external data sources to build a context beyond simply writing the prompt. While all of these strategies can mitigate hallucinations, we should remember that they cannot completely be eliminated. Due to these limitations, it is essential to cross-reference information provided by LLMs and have a human review them. As always, thank you for joining us on this enlightening exploration, and may your journey with AI be both cautious and wondrous.